In this video, I'll show you how to fill a fillable PDF form for free using Google Chrome. Welcome to this video. My name is David, and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Let's assume somebody sent you a fillable PDF form for you to fill out. Maybe they wanted some details from you. It's a questionnaire, or maybe just it's something you're applying for your leave form and you don't have access to Adobe Acrobat or any other PDF editing application. In Google Chrome, you can easily fill out the PDF form and save it with the changes that you want to make. So I have a sample fillable PDF form here, and I can just double click on it. It's going to open inside Microsoft Edge, and we can already see the fillable PDF options available here. So let's close it out. We want to fill it out inside Google Chrome. So all you need to do is just right click on it and then go to open with Google Chrome. Just click on that. And once you click on that, your fillable PDF form is going to be available here. So let us begin by just making a few changes. Let's just fill out my name, David, and then press on tab to go to the next section, Bogua, and then you can just input your address, whatnot. You'd like my donation to us about apply towards, let's say, Red Cross, whatever. And then we go keep my donation confidential. And let's assume that you filled out this whole form. If you've done that and you are satisfied with your changes, then all you need to do is just come up to this particular download option. When you click on the download tab or this particular icon, you can choose to save with the changes or without the changes. When you click either of the options, click on with changes, it's going to send you or prompt you to choose a location where you want to save it. Let's assume we want to save it where we have the original file. So I'll actually navigate to the original folder. So I'm inside the original folder here, and we'll need to change this to field so that we can know the difference. Let's click on save. And once you do that, we can just close this out. So we now have two PDF forms. If I double click on the field form inside, it's going to open inside Microsoft Edge, and we can see the options that we set are already filled out. So that is how you can easily fill a fillable PDF form for free using Google Chrome. Thanks for watching. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.